I want to get back to the breaking news we are following out of Centreville, Illinois. We want to check in with our Jeff Bernthal, who arrived to the scene not a short time ago. Jeff, tell us what you've been able to pick up.
Yeah, Mike, this is in the Sauget area here. You can see the tractor trailer here that fell off. It looks like overturned into a ditch here. This is an industrial area. You've got it's a rail company where we are, so it's not affecting any public traffic right now. And the good news is that the container is intact. There is no hazardous leak at this time. There was concern because it had one of those placards on it that indicated that there was the potential for hazardous materials in there. We've been told that there was some fuel and oil that were leaking, but that's being cleaned up right now. So the situation appears to be under control. Certainly some good news here. Reporting live, Jeff Bernthal, News 11.